A vision is probably the strongest thing next to the anointing that's in the earth. And once a person gets a vision, it's very, very difficult to stop them, because that vision supplies persistence. That vision supplies many times energy. At some point in fulfilling vision, there's going to be a time that it seems like things are not working.